Yeah, this is what we're playing for, the trophy.
What did I do to get here?
Am I tweaking?
And we're live.
This is series 7.
Series 7, game 1.
The series of serieses is tied 3-3.
Series 7, game 1.
Can we make it to a series 7, game 7?
Bro, Brady's the only person who, like, when I run with, it's like, calm.
Yeah.
What's he swinging at?
And let's take a look at the replay. That is a fundamental paddle swish after the serve.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes.
It's 2-0. I'm up. Game three.
It's moments like these where you gotta dig deep within yourself. You gotta ask yourself, what did I do to get here? What am I gonna do now? Am I gonna stick to my gut, stick to my roots, and win this thing? Or am I gonna lay down and fold over like a little puppy dog? We're about to find out.
One.
in the series.
Last episode we played games 1 through 4. Now we're finna play games 5 through 7 if it goes there. We're finna finish out the series of series today. This is series 7. I'm honestly hoping to see a game 7. I'm looking to take home the dub, obviously.
He is too, I'm sure. This is what we're playing for. The trophy.
Down.
I'll be here all day.
So what do we have here? 17-13 count, coming in at halftime. You see the score.
I'm feeling great.
Not sponsored. Hope to be. I've had Brady on the ropes these past couple rallies. It seems like he's getting a little flustered here. I think the timeout, he'll come back composed, come back a little more confident here. You just need to set the tone with a couple more, you know, good placements, get him out of his rhythm, keep him guessing where I'm going to go, and I think I can secure game five here. Thank you.
All right. Any words over here? We're going to let the game talk. Is it time?
Welcome back.
7-3.
Game six, you know. What have we done to get to this point? We're just gonna keep doing it.
Good start.
Woo!
same rally, folks. Let's check the replay and see what happened. And let's check this replay here, folks. I think the challenge was that the ball bounced twice on Brady's side, but it looks like he got a clean hit off, and let's take a closer look at that real quick. And as you can see here, folks, it looks like one bounce, and then it meets Brady's racket, and this makes it seem like we're going to a game seven.
After official review, the call is that the point goes to Brady, and that he wins game six, and so we are heading to a game seven.
Thank you. down to fold over like a little puppy dog.
Ceremony goes to Spike Addison Nebraska.
How you guys here? It's been a great month and a half.
It's been an arduous series.
See the respect there from the two. The obvious respect as he hoists his trophy to the sky. Let's see what it says. You know what it is. It's seventh place. Well, we see another one.
2025, I'll be ready.
Yeah.
But, I got a chip on my shoulder now.
Happy to just keep playing ping pong, man.
Of course. For the love of the game.
Great series.